Usoga sub-region is among the regions where the government, through the State House Presidential Initiative, recently constructed a skilling center for the vulnerable youth to attain skills in different fields aimed at fighting unemployment. The industry hub was set at Nakabango in Jinja District in March this year to help learners acquire different skills. In an effort to encourage more learners in the region to embrace the initiative, the State House officials in charge of the program have sensitized leaders at the institute for more enrollment. The director in charge of industry hubs across the country, Raymond Kangishe, asked the leaders to encourage vulnerable youth who drop out of school over lack of support to embrace the studies due October to attain skills for self-employment.
Startup capital is a must. We shall look for whoever. There is money in the microfinance support center, there is money in MEOGA, there is money in PDF. Whoever it comes from, I can assure you, government of Uganda will make sure that we keep these people with at least something to start up.
Kamgisha said President Museveni initiated the idea after learning that many youths are unemployed.
And we are saying there should be no corruption in the, as they select these beneficiaries. There should be no corruption. This is a free program, free sponsored by the president here. So we don't want corruption again in this program.
The government of Uganda has this offer, and more so, our request, actually, is a startup kit towards people with disabilities in each and every country.
Kamgisha, however, assured the leaders about the startup capital of the children who will finish in all hubs across the country.
When they learn, those who don't have opportunity, those who have never stepped in school, those who finished P7, senior 1, bring them here and learn, we skill them. Okay?
The LC5 chairperson of Iganga District, Ezra Abula, who is also the chairperson of the governing body, and Jinja woman leader Judith Tibenkana, hailed the government for the initiative as many youth in the region had dropped out without any alternative.
And my sincere argument is about the committees that have been set up or were set up to make a recruitment of these students to come. Those who are disciplined, the recruitment is not about who has money, no.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank the government of NRM to consider our children. Sincerely speaking, our children have been in bad moods because all of people, we are not equal. But you find the families where they cannot even manage to educate their children. So this is a big chance so that parents can send their children to Nakabango.
The manager of the herb, Fiona Mobogumia, said that the pioneer set of students were 253 who had completed their courses.
They have been skilled in courses like bakery and confectionery, carpentry and joinery, welding and fabrication, fashion and design, hairdressing and building concrete practice.
The outgoing students hailed the government for the initiative which enabled them to attain skills. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.